What's up, everybody? It's Dante Pikachu, and I'm here with my sister Kimi. We're playing some Uncharted 4 multiplayer. Okay,
hey,
sis.
So we're gonna be going to Scotland.
Okay, I need 4 more revives, and I need to complete 2 more matches of any playlist.
Well, let's go ahead and get started. Waiting for party to be ready. Dante, ready?
I'm ready. Oh, wait, I have to hit ready?
Nope.
Oh, wait, there's pre-select outfits. Escapist Helena. Espionage. But I don't want any of that. I don't know how to hit ready. Wait, I'm a bad guy? How do I hit ready?
No, you're on the opposite team.
How do I hit ready?
Okay.
You're not telling me how to do this. I don't know how to hit ready.
Yeah, I don't know how.
Hey, you're sitting here saying hit ready, and I don't know how to hit ready. Of course, I'm the bad guy.
No, you're just on the opposite team, Dante.
I'm still the bad guys.
You'll follow.
I don't like any of these people.
You might want to select someone quickly.
I did. I select the only person that had hair, besides the Afro chick.
Wait, Wraith?
I don't know. I just randomly picked a guy with hair. And I don't know why, but I picked a setup that makes me a medic. Why?
Oh, wait, you're the villain? Oh.
Yeah, that's what Team Deathmatch is. That's why I said you should have just put it on Deathmatch, because then I could just pick my character. Yeah, you made me into a villain.
Okay, well, you know how the game works, right?
Somewhat. I haven't had that much practice more than you have, so...
Actually, you want to know something?
What?
This is my first time going into PvP.
Oh, well, I've only played PvP a little bit, but you know a little bit more of the controls than I do. So, technically, you have advantage. I don't. All I know how to do is aim and shoot and just keep on going, cause that's pretty much it.
Wait a second, did you just get $120?
Yes, why?
Just asking.
Did you get... Oh, I hear you. You're close. You're closer than closer. Why? I hear you right next to me. This is scary. I hear a taser. I don't like this. Where are you? Hello everybody. I am an ugly man with slick back hair, and I have this thing in my hand, which is a freaking grappling hook. Uh, I suck. Why do I have no? Any moment now, Kimmy's about to go and snipe me dead in the face. See, she kicks my frickin' butt.
I wasn't even trying. I just started freaking out.
Nothing personal.
Sis, trust me. I suck at this. I have no use to the controls or anything. Oh, fudge. I don't know why Ghost is laughing.
Ba-donk-a-donk.
They're down. Out of the picture.
Finally, I got a kill. I got a kill that wasn't my freaking henchman's kill.
Oh, I see you.
Oh, fudge, she's on to me. Climb, climb, climb. Roll, roll.
Wait, money. I saw you.
Where did you see me, sis? It's not
that
me.
Scared me.
Where are you? You're sniping me, aren't you? Ow! Ow! I fell off.
It's just funny because you freak out if I hit you.
What? Yeah, because I suck at shooting and you. Ah! Where'd you go?
Ba-donk-a-donk. He's on to me.
I'm not on to you. I don't even know where you are. I'm playing. Oh, I did a Spider-Man thing.
I hear you.
I know you do, cause I'm just shooting randomly.
Oh, that tells me where you are.
I know.
You're gonna waste your ammo. Yo, I'm crawling.
Get back over here! In the butt! I kicked you in the butt! That's for shooting me earlier.
I see you. I know where you are.
No! Don't know where I am!
Screw it, I'm going after the money.
find some targets.
Ready to help.
What the?
No, I'm running.
I'm hurt.
I'm running. Ow, my butt.
You're shooting me, and I'm just like, no, I'm dying. This might take a very long time.
I got the best of fire.
That's unfair. I don't have a henchman.
Use your money to.
Oh, come on out there, fly.
You don't have enough?
No.
It's in the shop. It should be like with a helmet. Oh, fuck.
Oh, you think you could stop me? That's horrible.
I've got a red thing in my neck and it's scaring me.
Go ahead. I'll find you.
I don't know where my brute is, and I don't think I want to. No! Sidekick!
I ain't dying today. Mm-mm.
Did you hear that, sis?
Hear what? Through your mic, yeah.
You didn't hear it through the game?
Mm-mm. My TV's turned on.
Spider-Man. Ow! I just hit the freaking wall. I suck at that. How does Spider-Man do it? Ow! I hit the wall again.
So you're swinging.
Are you sure? How do you know if I'm swinging or not?
You're a stalker.
No,
I hate this. No.
Do you even know where I'm at?
No.
Does that give you any idea?
Kaboom!
That was close. Wait, what? She purchased an RPG! This is bull! Ow! That was so messed up. You should have died too. That's not right. You blew me up with an RPG at point blank range. You should have died as well.
you don't mess with me.
Oh yeah, sis. Oh yeah, wait. Fight me. Fight me hand-to-hand combat.
Yeah, where are you?
Same place you killed me.
It's too far. Fine. Tell me. Okay. How do I de-clip my weapon?
I don't know. All I know is you hold down L1 and then you... Get back here!
No.
You're all just scrounging for pennies.
No.
And the blood. And the
no.
Damn it. Come on, take me on. Same place. Na 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 na. I'm dancing. You see me?
Excuse me?
Ouch! My butt! Ow! My ass!
I win.
No, I win.
Man.
I won by one more point. This time take it off Team Deathmatch. That way we can be the characters that we want.
Okay. Game mode.
And don't make the timer so long, cause it's just us, so it takes a lot longer to kill each other. Let me see if that counted towards challenges. No, that did not count towards the challenges.
Okay, I'm gonna put it at 5 minutes. Well, not 10 minutes. Do 10 minutes. Respawn times. 4 seconds. Score limit. Your health. Okay. I'm waiting for the party to be ready. Dante.
Oh, hold on. Okay. I don't know how to hit ready.
No, we're already starting.
Yeah, I know. I wish I had about 300 more frickin' gold coins, or the gold balloons, or whatever, cause then I could buy a Chloe or any other character.
I'm buying Chloe cause I want to.
Why am I still a villain?
I don't know.
Fine, I'm being the bald dude.
I am wanted on several continents. Now I will show you why.
Who?
I don't know, I just know he's bald. I should have been Afro chick. So that way I could just smack you with my Afro.
I don't like Nadine.
I don't either.
Nadine's a butthole.
Uh-oh. An idol has spawned. What's an idol? Sis, what is that?
They control the
idol. We gotta take it back to our base. I'm gonna throw it.
I am coming for you. Yo.
You know what? Yo. Take it up the butt. Give me my freaking thing back.
I have the idol under control.
It's not even yours.
I don't care. It's smoking, and it's probably explosive. Oh! That hurt so bad!
Oh no! Down to the window! No!
Kick your butt! Give me my freaking artifact back!
Here!
Did you die?
No! Do not betray me!
Wait, you're still alive. No,
get away! Get away! Leave my bald ass alone! Oh, that's it. You're gonna get it now.
You're idiot. Go. Yo! Do it! Let's go.
Ow! I beat you with the freaking artifact! And this sucks because I have to... Dang darn it, you stupid thing!
This is fun.
Come get me, I'm up here waiting for you. No, why?
Because I threw a grenade.
Ow! Come on! Deliver the motherfucker! Yeah! Ah, my ass!
Onward to victory!
Run! Run! I need to get that idol!
They hold the idol!
I need to go! I can do this.
You must help me! Now!
On it!
I can do this.
Can't find a target.
I can do this. I'm almost here. No!
I got it! Now I gotta get back to base! Come on! Rush! Oh, what? No! I didn't mean to drop the other bag! Let go of the damn rope!
What's not fair? You got a sniper.
Yes, I bought a freaking sniper. It's not my fault.
Too bad he's
no!
dead.
No! My sniper! She owed me a pizza!
Oh, hello there, Doctor. Wow.
There, take your damn artifact! I'm gonna crawl all the way to it! No! You can't! No! Get back here! Get back! Bring back my artifact! Ow!
I will not stop!
You're like so funny! Wait, what? No, please.
Sis, you might want to look at your idol.
No!
You thought it was...
Well, no, because somebody had to come and try to ruin my son. No, I pressed square. I pressed square to melee you. It didn't work. I called some bullcrap.
I'm sorry. That was just funny. It's like, yes, yes, yes. Damn it, you fucking thing! Why did you have to hit the wall? I got it! Why is my dead body over here?
Ha ha! We scored the idol!
Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
I don't know. Why are you singing? And just grab the freaking idol already.
Why don't you?
Because I don't know where it's at. I'm just running around in circles. Where is it? I don't see it. Like, is it below me? I don't know. Oh, there's only 2 minutes left. Oh!
No! You cannot win.
Goodbye.
Without me.
You can't win without me. Get me back.
No.
Ow, my butt.
My veins,
I can do this.
Molten and steel.
I at least just need one and then I'll be happy. No. How do I put it in? Yes!
Oh, they scored an idol! You disgust me!
Fine, you know what? I know what I'm gonna do.
Ow! What the heck? How'd you punch? How'd you kick me while you were down? That is unfair.
Let's go. Bye. Bye.
Get back here!
And so we begin.
You know what? I'm done with you.
You know what I'm gonna do? What, you buy a freaking RPG? That's unfair. It ended. Did you put it back on Team Deathmatch?
No, I put it on Plunder. That's why there was an idol there.
But why the heck am I a freaking villain? I'm tired of this. I don't want to be a bald dude.
Well, then get off of red team.
I don't know how to get off red team.
L2.
Okay. It's R2. No. What did you do?
No, it's just funny that I hit you with a rocket launcher at the very end.
Alright, let's do this again. One more.
Alright.
Start it up.
Wait, why are you on blue team?
Because ain't that good, guys?
But also, I was on blue team. Okay, wait.
It shouldn't put us on the same team.
Game
kind of tired of being on red team.
Then why'd you pick it?
I didn't. It automatically picked me as red team.
You know a good thing when you see it.
See? I told you. It automatically puts you on the opposite team. This is BS.
I'm a villain.
I know.
Then why are you complaining?
Because I put you on the opposite team. I'm capturing one of these and I don't give a cow. Coming at ya. Sis, where are you?
I'm in places.
You're scaring me. You have been promoted to captain. You earn extra points. Why am I captain?
Ooh, that means I get extra points if I kill you.
What? You have been promoted to captain rank 2. Enemies earn 20 times the points. What?
Wait, that's not fair. I don't know how to snipe. This is my territory now. Get out of here. Yeah, that's what I thought.
I'm not letting you kill me. Cause you know why?
I'm gonna go capture
C. Oh no, you won't.
Oh yes, I will.
Oh no, you won't.
Oh yes, I will.
Oh no, you won't.
Oh yes, I will.
Oh no, you won't.
Yes, I will.
Catch. Oh no, you won't.
Yes, I will.
How do you know? I don't see you at sea. Told you you would get C.
You're mean.
I'm not mean. I just played it smart.
Fine, I'm gonna capture A.
You're not gonna capture A either. Just being dead serious here, you're not gonna capture A either.
Who says I won't?
I do, cause...
Oh,
Yeah.
You kill me.
I placed a mine there too.
How do you place mines?
I chose the sniper class. It comes with mines.
So unfair.
Take a load off.
Ow.
You took a C4 from C2. Mine. Sorry, that's just funny. It's like I'm gonna take C to boom. And why is there a cat playing with my hair? Sis, you're a captain. Wait, did I kill you?
No. No, you're so mean. You're so mean.
Taste the boot!
What if I don't want to taste the boot?
Well, you have to, because I kicked you in the boot. You got kicked in the boot eye.
Going out.
Oh!
That was great. God, I love writing stories.
Alright, everybody, that's it for this video. I hope y'all enjoyed the, me and Kimi just doing 1v1 and we pretty much just having fun shooting each other and trying to blow each other up and everything. Which, Kimi, I'm gonna let you kick the crap out of me in the next match. Sis?
Why?
Cause I kind of beat you 3 times, so I'm just gonna let you beat the crap out of me now.
And you said you don't know the controls. Mm-hmm.
I don't know the controls. I was running and shooting. That's all I know to do.
No, you were not running.
Yes.
And shooting. You placed stuff down when I couldn't.
Hey,
I
went through the training thing.
But the thing is, I didn't choose sniper. I chose assault.
Alright, don't forget to shock
and
that
I
like button.
And I didn't place landmines.
See y'all later.
Chicken.
Mana, what are you doing?